Left-wing people are turning into those really annoying friends we all have who tell you really obvious facts they think no one's heard of. You know those people? These are the people that, like, you come round, they offer you a coffee, and you say, oh, I've already had one today, but I'd love a tea. These are the people that go, well, I don't know if you knew this. There's actually more caffeine in tea than there is in coffee. So, I don't know how much... Fuck off, Jeremy. Obviously, there's not. Obviously, there's not, because tea doesn't make me shit myself.